Tonight, three people are facing charges linked to several shootings in Providence and surrounding cities. Providence and Central Falls Police say the Urban Violent Crimes Task Force arrested the three men last week after linking them to four shootings in Providence, Central Falls, and Warwick. During the investigation, police say they seized guns, ammo, and drugs. All three suspects are being held without bail at the ACI.